1210 on the North Shore this morning. Two people were hurt in an accident. Take a look at these pictures here from St. Tammany Fire Protection District 1. They were on the scene when this SUV flipped on I-10 westbound coming from Mississippi. Ambulance took one patient to the hospital. The other was airlifted to University Medical Center. No word yet on what caused this crash. And in Covington,